The Church of Understanding, Light, and Love presents a sermon from the esteemed Reverend Johnny Willy Billy Joe Jimbo. Good evening, brethren and sisterin. This is the Reverend Johnny Willy Billy Joe Jimbob coming at you from the Tower of Power. Good evening. I want to talk to you tonight about the hell that awaits all of you sinners. You sinners against Gaia. Sinner, our mighty prophet Al Gore has foretold the AlGorecalypse. What is the AlGorecalypse? It is the world on fire. You see, the earth has a fever. Gaia has a fever. It has a fever because it is sick. Sick of sin. Sin that sinners need to repent from. My friends, I know you're sitting there saying, Brother Johnny Willy Billy Joe Jim Bob, I'm no sinner. I've done nothing wrong. But there's where you're wrong, brothers and sisters. There's where you're wrong. Ever since the beginning of time, since you came from the slime, you've been a sinner. And that's because you are made out of carbon. Our mighty prophet Al Gore has told us that carbon is sinful. Carbon is sin. And especially carbon footprints. When you're walking around in carbon, that's the most sinful part. Now, when you get in your SUV and you're burning gasoline, you know what gasoline is? It's a fossil fuel. It's made out of dead dinosaurs. Dead dinosaurs. Dinosaurs died for your sins. Are you thankful? No, you're not thankful. You're ungrateful. You're a sinner. But my friends, fear not. Let not your heart be troubled. For you can atone for your sin. You can be as unblemished and as pure as our mighty prophet Al Gore. You can repent of your sin. You can turn your back on carbon. But how? How can you do this? You can become a new creature. A new creature in Gaia. A creature that has no desire for SUVs, or housing, or heating, or plumbing. A new creature that is at one with nature. A creature that can drink from the still waters. A creature that has lots of food to eat, but does not need to eat any other creature. A creature that stays warm in the winter time because it has a luxuriously thick coat of wool. A creature that has no worries, has no troubles, because it does not think. Now, how is it that you may become this new creature? Well, brothers and sisters, the anointed ones, in their white garments and in their holy temples filled with bright, shining, everlasting, fluorescent, energy-saving, non-sinful light, have told us the way. They have told us the way in which we will become these new creatures. Indeed, it is the way that all new creatures are made. Natural selection. And because it is natural, there is no way it can be wrong. Indeed, friends, it cannot be wrong. It is always right, because natural is always right. Nature is always right. Nature will cull the herd until all of the righteous live in understanding, light, and love with Al Gore and all the anointed ones. PAHRAISE GAIA! PAHRAISE GAIA! And